Seabass just walked in with some type of food, and of course, it has
smells good.
Menace's full attention.
Yeah, doesn't matter what's going on. If there's food in the room,
that's right.
What?
He is engaged. What's happening?
Well, as you guys know, yesterday, I'm sure big news for everybody.
Yes,
was the re-release of the Popeye's chicken sandwich after the shortages made them run out. You know,
yeah, sure.
Because you can't get a chicken
unplanned shortage,
right?
Yeah,
because you can't get a chicken sandwich anywhere else.
Right. Nope.
And I drove around. I drove by two Popeyes, and there was huge lines.
Lines out the door. And in fact, the Popeyes near us that Menace has boycotted because they're stingy with their sauces.
Yeah.
They had a line out the door. But Popeyes also recently has debuted their online ordering system.
Ooh.
So instead of waiting.
Look at Seabass. Yes.
Instead of waiting for half an hour for a damn chicken sandwich. Hell, the local news is outside of a Popeyes right now, which won't open for hours.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
I walked right in, grabbed my 8 chicken sandwiches, and walked right out.
Has anybody else in this room tried?
No, I have not. Never tried it.
I will say, style-wise, it's very similar to the KFC style. Mm-hmm. It's a crunchier, thicker breading than you'd have like on Chick-fil-A, for instance.
Okay. All right. So let's see everybody's thoughts on this.
I don't know which
is
spicy.
What are yours over there?
Yeah, I got it. Much-hyped Popeye's chicken sandwich.
Oh, I love the sauce. The sauce is quite
the spicy or the regular? It's either a regular mayo or a spicy mayo and pickles.
I think I got regular.
And the spicy isn't. It's like a 2 on a spice scale.
It's not spicy at all.
Right, you can tell it's there, but it's barely noticeable.
Tastes like any other chicken sandwich.
Exactly.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, it's good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's not next level, though.
How's the seasoning? Like, the
good.
Seasoning? Yeah.
Salty.
Seasoning's awesome.
Nice and salty, very
juicy.
It's
good with the pickle.
Yeah.
But, I mean, my life hasn't changed.
Is it worth
since taking that bite?
Out of all the chicken sandwiches, I'll give it a 9.
A 9.
9 out of 10.
This is the next day chicken sandwich, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so, like, who is number one?
This might be my number one now.
Wow.
He's saying that for social media.
No, I'm not.
I don't think he is.
A day-old chicken sandwich?
I think that's part of why Popeye's is getting all this rush, is because it's like, it's more ghetto. It's more ghetto, more, it's just mayo. Spicy mayo.
Okay, in the past 4 days, I've had a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich, and I've had a Shake Shack chicken sandwich.
Oh, those are good.
And I'm going to put this at the top of the power rankings.
Wow.
That's pretty
good. The sauce is delicious.
I thought you were all about that Crack Shack sandwich.
Yeah, that's not a national.
No.
It's only like Vegas and a couple other spaces.
I know, but he loves that place.
I'm talking about chains.
Oh, chains. Okay.
Talking about chains.
Yeah, Popeye's chain is good.
It is Dave's Hot Chicken. Crack Shack's cool. The Firebird's all right.
All right. Revy, what are you giving it? Scale
like
of 1 to 10?
I'll give it 7.
7?
Yeah.
Greg Gorey?
I think mine's a little on the dry side. I'll give it a 6? 5?
That's what I was going to say, about a 6. The bun is so big.
Yeah.
Large
too much
bun.
Bun happening.
And then Seabass, what were you? I know you were already tried it before.
I'd say it's very comparable to the KFC in style, and I would say less good than the KFC, because KFC has better like saucing options.
Okay. So on a scale of 1 to 10, you give it what?
A 7.
So now, if it was fresh, would it be more crisp, do you think?
Yeah, look,
of course.
The crisp to juicy ratio would be better for you, for sure.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's fine. It's not worth half hour waits.
Right, it's not like.
Oh, I'm not waiting for nothing.
Well, out of the 6 people that are in the studio right now, it's changed the life of one person. That would be Menace.
Menace,
yeah,
and that's
sure.
it.
Yeah.
Will you unboycott the local Popeyes?
Not the one by my house.
No way.
They're dead to me.